To create a double knot, you begin the same way as a single knot, but after pulling the ends through, you keep a loop and repeat that process. You start the same way you do for a single knot, but instead of pulling the ends all the way through, you use that loop a second time. This creates an extra secure knot that is very useful on a stretch foundation or when tying more than four hairs at a time.